those kids down there are certainly not going to be future Royal Air Force pilots playing in the sand while the red arrows are being displayed.